We're here with Bel Air sophomore Lexi Kraemer. She scored both goals tonight as Bel Air came from behind in the second half to beat Severna Park 2-1. Talk about your two scores. Go with the first one. What happened?
The first one, I felt like everybody just like stepped it up a little bit and kept the game moving, and it just really like pumped our team up since we were down one. Our second one, it just felt released, like we're winning now, and it just let us keep control of the game, and we played defense fairly well to keep that up.
You guys didn't have a whole lot of offensive opportunities in the second half, and you had to take advantage of your counterattack opportunities. Talk about that part of the game.
I felt like we did a really good job on the counterattacks. We kicked the ball over a little bit, but once we made the runs and had great passes towards them, we just got them in.
And what's it do for your team to get a win like this against another top opponent outside your area?
We actually lost to them last season, and it felt really good to win to them this one, and it was just great getting the win out.
Okay, congratulations. She's Lexi Kraemer. She scored two goals tonight for Bel Air. Thank you.
Thank you.